Would you be my? Is it done, done, done? I still got a lot of shit to learn. What's up, people? Tassaran here, and welcome to a new playthrough of World of Warcraft. We are bringing it back to the channel. Yay! And we're going for a priest. Gonna be a gnome priest. Purely because they get extra mana, which seems like a good idea. Now, I do like playing as priests, but I haven't actually played a priest since they changed. It's all of them wicked.
Can I help you?
So it'd be interesting to see how that goes. Because it's a lot more to do with healing through damage now. So, slightly new for me. But while we're still tossing around this first part,
you have a great day now.
I am very curious as to what series it was that you subscribe to on my channel, just so I know which of the series I should focus on more, because obviously I don't want to do loads of videos on series that you're not interested in. So yeah, let me know what video brought you to my channel and made you subscribe. I would appreciate that. Still need one more. There we go. Hand this bad boy in.
Salutations. Daylight's burning.
Now this character is loomed, as you can see. Excuse me. Purely because where we're a healer, I don't want to be a burden on anyone. It's our job to keep people alive, and that's what we're gonna do. Decontamination process. I'm rocking the usual add-ons. I got the heal bot, although I'm not sure whether or not that's going to be working properly. It'd be worth a try. The Titan panel, of course, and tiny DPS. I'm also rocking Zelgry items and Open All, which is a mailbox. Yay!
Interesting.
Oh, don't start lagging up on me now, people.
Off and away.
Give me the quest.
Pleased to meet you. Seeing you.
Thank you. Meet Doc Cogspin in Tinkertown. Ah, that's what we do have. We've got our level 1 mount. Mustn't forget that. Now this one where we speak to Mechatalk.
Why, hello there. How can I help you? I just love to tinker.
We assembled a mighty force.
We don't have to listen to the whole thing.
Thermoplug servants fighting our way into the city.
So we're not going to.
Thermoplug had one last trick up his sleeve.
Interesting.
Right.
Spare parts. Yeah, Discipline Priest, which is normally what I go as, was always much more of shielding your party members and then doing little spot heals now and then. But apparently that's changed. So I'm not sure whether or not I'm still going to be able to shield the entire party, which ideally is how I prefer to do it. Yeah, it's now healing with damage. Its focus is more on, I think, atonement, but from what I saw, we don't actually get that until level 20.
Daylight's burning.
This should be interesting either way. Ah, there he is.
Can I help you? You have a great day now.
Okay, now we've got Shadow Word Pain. I'm just going to just infect everything I see.
Greetings! Daylight's burning!
Clean it up. Now there's usually a rare elite around here, but he doesn't appear to be here right now. Go and start cleaning up. How easy was that? I don't have to worry too much about picking up scraps though, really. As you can see, I've got a couple of quid on me. Level 4! I want reputation on my thing. Look how there's a change. Not a massive list of attributes anymore, just basic ones that matter, I suppose. Ah, there it is. Numgaran. That's better.
Can I help you? Off and away!
Right.
Greetings. You have a great day now.
How are ya?
Very well, thank you.
Travels.
So what level do we get shield now? Honestly, don't remember. Looking good though, looking good. Although I don't really need the shield, they're not doing as enough damage for me to worry.
What's on your mind?
What's that? Flash heal? Genu spells. I mean, what the shit is this? So I guess it'll be easier. It's not even coming up, come on. Right. Reload the UI, get rid of it. There we go. Okay, so we're now going to be a healer without my healbot. Should be fun. Dead. Yay! Rare elites just aren't as scary as they used to be. Literally don't need anything else. Doo-be-doo-doo-be-doo.
Hi. See you soon.
So, what do you think then? Discipline priests? Are they as good as they used to be? hope so. Because other than the Beastmaster Hunter, which unfortunately I don't like anymore, Disciplined Priest was the other class and spec that I prefer
Necessity
to play as.
Necessity is the first cousin of invention.
Please don't ruin that too.
Hey, off and away.
Okay, so now we need to destroy mecha tanks. In fact, get rid of that. Not out of range, is it? It's right there. Right there. Make this a bit interesting. Let's kick off the best we can. I'm not too bothered about picking up random bits of copper from this start area, but what we're looking for is all the glorious XP. So that's a long line of XP, that's pretty good. Usually when you leave the start zone, you're looking at being level 5 to 6. And we're already level 6, so that should be alright. Should be.
Welcome, friend.
Pleased to meet you. Daylight's burning.
Greetings. Goodbye for now.
As if you haven't already guessed, my aim is to smash out this start zone in one single episode. That's my plan. I mean, there's no need for me to do any more. We could shoot on, but I think when it comes to the start zones, just it don't hurt just to get them done.
Interesting. Right.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Do-be-do-do-be-do. I quite like the gnome music. It's very gnomish. Do do.
I just love to tinker.
We are ready to start.
Engineer Thermoplug refuses to acknowledge that his defeat is imminent. He has sent Raslo Crushcog to prevent us from rebuilding our...
Are you coming, or do you want a monologue for an hour first, eh?
Necessity is the first cousin.
Display. We used to be able to get rid of our... That comes under appearance now, doesn't it? Put nothing on him at all.
Megatorque Ray! Megatorque Ray! Megatorque Cannon! Megatorque Cannon! Megatorque Beam! Megatorque Missiles! Megatorque Missiles!
Yay!
Megatorque Missiles! Megatorque Cannon! Megatorque Ray! We've done it!
Piece of piss.
Piece of piss. Victorious! With Crushcog defeated, Thermoplug is sure to be quaking in his mechanotank!
Yeah, I'm sure he will, Sunshine. So level ruddy seven, son. Only another shitload to go.
Greetings. You have a great day now.
To Kuranos. Okay, so that is... Right, I've got hands, wrist, belt. Ew, watch where you're going. Bag. And I can pretty much sell everything else. And there should be another quest at the end of here, which is another quest to Kuranos. Yes. How's your biscuit?
Well met. Keep your feet on the ground.
Be nice if there were some boars about. Now I'm not going to worry about professions at all, because we can do them later. They're easy enough to catch up. And that'll give me time as well to decide what it is I want to do.
Here there. Watch your back.
So just gonna pick everything up for now.
What can I get for you today?
Doesn't matter, they both cost the same.
What can I do for you? Watch your back.
Okay, so this will take us to the forge. The forge that's made of iron. So I think what we can do actually, because we did that much quicker than I was expecting. Let's get that shit done.
Off with you.
So yeah, what do you think so far? All good? But yeah, let me know what. Because I'm just curious, really. And it also gives me sort of like the mindset of what series is worth putting in the more effort into. So it's this, Final Fantasy 15, Neverwinter, Outlast, so all the games that I'm playing at the moment, plus another couple of others. But yeah, let me know and I will crack on with whatever it is you want me to do. It's not my channel, it's our channel. That's how I see it.
I have the finest wires in the land. Be good.
And we can end this by getting rid of this stupid looking hat. Because I can't stand it. Where is the... Oh no, I think it's in Stormwind. In bloody Stormwind. What I'm referring to there is the transmog place, so I can change the look. But I can pick up a couple of tabards here.
What can I get for you today?
Would you like to purchase something?
Sal Grey. That's going to take us pretty much to level 8. Which means we could probably skip the first few quests in Kuranos and move on to the Qualbar Quarry. It's definitely worth looking at. Especially when we're leveling up with looms, we're not going to be staying in one place that long anyway, so it's not worth trying to be overly thorough with every quest, because we'd just be earning nothing the whole time. And we don't want that. We want progression.
What can I do for you? Safe travels.
So this is now a new home.
You got my attention?
Grimlock.
Off with you.
Shield. Yeah, now we are gonna kick off. In fact, I think I'd probably rather move on to actually the next zone. Depends if we're able to actually pick up any quests or not. Not that one, that one. 10 to 20. I could probably bolt there and get to level 10 just killing stuff on the way. Not sure. But that's all the time I've got for this episode. So thanks an awful lot for watching. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to let me know what it is you would like. It might even be a completely different healer class, or would you rather I did this without looms? Let me know. So, thanks an awful lot for watching, really appreciate it, and I will see you in the next one.